Hi, Daniel again here from TwinBytes. I'm going to show you how to change your default printer in Windows XP. Click on Start, and you should find Printers and Faxes. If you don't see Printers and Faxes, you can go in the Control Panel, and there'll be Printers and Faxes here. Now, if you're not seeing that view, you can say Switch to Category View, and then there's printers and other hardware, and then there's printers and faxes down at the bottom. Either one of those three methods will take you to the same place where you'll see your list of printers along with the printer tasks. Now, your current default printer is the one that has the black circle with the white check mark in it. To change your default printer, simply right-click on the printer you want and select Set as Default Printer. Now you will see that that printer has the black circle with the white check. It's now your default printer. Any document you print from now will default to that printer unless you specify otherwise. To change it back to the way it was, right-click on the printer you want, Set as Default Printer. Same procedure. Now you'll see that it's got the check mark there showing that it's the default again. That's it. Please leave me your comments and suggestions. Let me know what else you'd like to see here for how-to videos. Thanks again, and see you again soon. Bye for now.